Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be making a DIY that I have not tried, but I found some stuff to try to make it. I'm trying to be making kind of like a tornado. The things you'll need will be a water bottle, glue, some toothpaste, what you want to do is get your water bottle, and also you'll be needing water. So I'm gonna go get some water. Sorry, it took so long, guys. You'll be filling up your water bottle. And now you're gonna be you also need a marker. Whatever color marker you have, if you don't have food dye, then use a marker and it'll melt. So I'm using black. So it's getting a little dirty, as you can see. It's really cool because look, it's dripping with ink. The reason why I'm using black is because I have a red water bottle and it makes it be purple. Now you're gonna leave it for a second. Now I left mine for a second, and you wanna get your tap. Put it on the water bottle and shake it around. Mine, it looks like blue when I put it in the sunlight on the camera. Now what you want to do is get your toothpaste. This toothpaste, I found it laying around my house, so nobody ever used it. And pour toothpaste in. You just want to squeeze it in. And I'll tell you at the end of the video what this DIY actually is. Now when you're done adding the toothpaste to that, you want to shake it. So you want to shake it again, twice, for how much, every times you want. And it's gonna have this weird shape, so yeah. It looks blue when I put it to the sunlight. It's very cool. I like it. That's what I want it to happen. And you want to get a glue bottle, and you want to put glue in it. So put glue in it, and then you're gonna mix it up again. So you're gonna mix it up again. Mix it up. And then you're gonna wanna get a figure. So let's go get a figure, because I forgot to get one.
Okay.
Got it. I'm gonna be using like a little paper. It's this little man, kind of looks like an alien surfing. I'm gonna put it in a bottle. I hope it fits. Cause I have a surfboard. Boy. You guys are probably seeing what I'm doing with this something. And now when you shake it, watch. The little man, it looks like it's gonna be a woman. It's like if you surf, but. Or if you can put how much glue you want, how much toothpaste you want, how much whatever you want. The last thing I forgot to say, you need like a little ocean character, one of those mini characters, and you need to talk a little bit off. Oh my gosh. And so on. There we go. And I put some salt in it. You're gonna put more glue. Some more glue. Make sure it does not. Oops, wrong. Okay, I forgot that this is not. And now you want to pour in your marker again. Or just put another drop or two. You want to just put it in. Pour it. There you go. And then you want to mix it up again. And here you have it. This, since I decided it's summer, I made a DIY summer water bottle. But you cannot drink this because it has food coloring. It has toothpaste and it has glue. This DIY, it's called Ocean. It's called the Ocean Man. The Ocean Water Bottle. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next week. Bye! Or maybe this week. Or not. So I'm going to be talking about, also from this DIY, I'm going to make, I just...